back. It's time to burn a zombie. Let's burn a zombie in the face. Better burn a zombie in the face. It took me 2 episodes to figure this shit out. Fuck you, buddy. Using more stuff because nobody knows or sharing anything. Situation is dealt with, which means now I should be able to check that damn vent out without, you know, being eaten alive. shortcut between those two holes. Okay. I keep trying to like think outside the box and look on the inventory. I'm like cutting this video. I'm not even like doing 15 minutes. I have a feeling I overlooked something really stupid. I'm going back to check on that. I'm probably going to smack myself if I am. Do one at a time so I don't have to carry them all with me. To use tube slide, micro slide. Use the slide on this guy. No, somebody accidentally figured it out already. Another aha moment. So, the doors are closing with the power as I found out earlier. And they cleared the plant out of the vents, which means now I shut off the power. When I shut off the power, what it should do is close that door and climb through the vent then. Get a spacesuit without the shields on. Crypto device. Back. Back. Coordinates on computer. Oh, that's fun. I now have a nuke. Oh. I was kind of expecting a Dune moment. That's not of note. Logically fix the other ship first. What was the other ship? Oh yeah. Use crystal. Called it. Never run. That's why I did everything first, because I knew this would happen. Ah. You've managed to escape just in time. You set a course for the nearest Federation system. That's the ship's right behind you, you find comfort, none of the aliens with us no more. You are a true hero, it's a shame that you are the sole survivor. But without your efforts, you infest the infection, which could have shared the spread to any ship, so it would eventually come to combo between the 8th and 5A. Good game, guys. Can't help you guys make another one, because that was really fun. I hope you guys enjoyed this really short playthrough. But, yeah. Special thanks to Adam Atomic for bringing this game to my attention, because this was awesome. So, until next time, have fun. And if you liked what you saw, like, comment, subscribe, you know, all that stuff. See you next time.